Hello and welcome to the video. This is Big Hairy Kev in the kitchen. On top of the microwave, my usual perch for such things. And I'm having a look at this. Cadbury Dairy Milk Pots of Joy. Smooth and creamy dessert made with melted Cadbury milk chocolate. Well, lovely. There's four of them, 70 grams each. So a little look around the packaging. And there are the ingredients. And as I always say, so you can pause and read at your convenience. And the nutritional information, which you can pause and read at your leisure. Let's get straight in. Well, Susan and I have already been eating these. This is the last one. Very, very nice. Oh, consistency of that. Lovely. It does taste completely like dairy milk. It really does. But it's liquid. Well, not quite liquid, but like melted. It's cold, but it's like eating melted chocolate. It really is. Very, very nice. I love them. Susan loves them. If you like chocolate and you like dairy milk, you will love these. Nice little pot, handy little size. So you can, I don't know, take them on a picnic or something. Very nice, but I tell you what, they don't last long. Because they are so nice. Well, in the meantime, thank you very much for watching. Please like the video. Subscribe for daily content. Share to your social media. And I will see you in the next one.